have here? Open when everyone is present. Anyone order pizza?
Yes!
It's kind of small for a pizza box, but.
Is there a token in there?
Cool. Wendell.
Thank you, sir.
What does it say, Yul?
As a winner and a fan, you step back and assess. Sometimes when history repeats, it can lead to success.
History?
So basically,
there's
this
something
means
on top of the mountain.
There's something hidden.
There's something
somewhere.
Hidden somewhere.
So we got a clue that said something about history repeats itself. So we're all thinking, oh, it's all the past clues that we've been given while we're here in the Edge. It's maybe the combination boxes. No, maybe it's the trail.
Yo, we gotta go. The tide.
Step back and assess.
Let's step back and assess once we get up here.
We could break off into twos or threes too, guys.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I'm going this trail up to the left.
I'll go with you, Ethan.
Let's break off.
I'll go with the boys.
I need to come with somebody.
You go with you, I'll go with Rob.
All right.
Once we were at the top of the mountain, I was like, let's go split off into groups because it'd be fine tokens. I want to spend it to buy food. Wendell just had a merch feast, so he's good. And you just got here. He hasn't been suffering like the rest of us. And so I just wanted to make sure that Wendell and you are completely left out of this advantage.
Did you guys check out this tree?
History repeats itself. Would it be something from the last time they had Edge of Extinction?
Oh, maybe. Where did they find it? Aubrey found one at the steps.
Step back, assess, does history repeat itself?
Yep.
Because that's what Aubrey did?
That's exactly what it is, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's go.
As a fan, the wheel started turning, and I thought, maybe this is something from a past season on Extinction. When Aubrey stepped back and looked up at the steps and found where the clue was.
This is mine.
So it's like, see those little holes here?
I got it.
Yes. Okay, yes. Come over here.
Yes.
Oh my God, I did something. Survivor, I'm playing the game.
Here, open the clue.
I feel like a mouse trapped on this mouse experiment, and finding the prize was like my piece of cheese.
This is a 50-50 coin. The advantage allows a player to flip this coin one time at any tribal council.
Oh.
If it lands on safe, they have immunity. If it lands on not safe, they're vulnerable. This advantage has no value on Extinction, but you can sell it to any player in the game and for any price you want. How many fire tokens do you think it will fetch?
It was like a safe or unsafe coin. And if you flip it, it lands on safe, you have immunity. That's huge.
Should we sell it to Michelle? She has the most fire tokens.
And get money to buy our food.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like, should we sell it for 4 tokens?
Somebody's coming down.
Oh, here they come. Shh, shh.
For a moment, I was thinking, we could keep this just between us, and then we could have a jar of peanut butter just for me and Danny.
Did you guys find anything?
No.
You guys have it?
All right, let's tell them. Okay. But then I was thinking,
you got it.
I've got people out here who I trust, and a lot of people have been here way longer than me. So I'm like, my heart just can't not want them in on the secret.
They could win immunity.
At tribal council.
But we have to sell it to someone.
Now we have to sell it to someone in the game. I know that you can buy peanut butter with fire tokens. And we have 6 people in our group who are looking to eat something.